Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Sorrels Field. Tonight we have a game between the Siena College men's soccer team, the Saints, and your Houston Baptist University Huskies. We'll start with the roster for the visiting Siena Saints. Starting off, number one, Greg Monroe. Number three, Tim Ugo. Number seven, Connor McGlynn. Number eight, Andreas Rosenas. Number nine, Aaron Martin. Number 10, Diego Ruiz. Number 12, Matt Crisafulli. Number 17, Adele Cekic. Number 18, Cristobal Toledo. Number 22, Linus Johansson. And 28, Iman Conway. And the starters for the home Huskies.
Are you the announcer?
Number 1, Chance Pope. Number 3, Khalil Thomas. Number 5, Adam Chetty. Number 6, Daquan Thomas. Number 7, Thomas Minke. Number 8, Josue Palomino. Number 9, Dominic Valero. Number 10, Gianluca Natera. Number 12, Daryl Johnson. Number 13, Gabriel Camara. And number 19, Devon Grant. Now we have starters walking out to the midfield. We'll announce starters, we'll do a national anthem, and we'll get the game underway.
Today's match is officiated by
As we line up to get things started here, Huskies will start off with the ball. Kick things off for the game.
What'd you say? Yeah, it wasn't as hard for me to find as it was for you.
Ref gives the signal, and we get things underway. Huskies play the ball back. Ball continues to get pushed back into the back 18. Ball goes out, and it's going to be a Saints throw-in. That ball's tipped and taken away by the Huskies, but quickly battled back and won by the Saints. That ball is clear to the far side, where Minke gets the ball and pushes it out towards the left side, trying to get a through ball. That ball is cleared out by the defenders. It's going to go out into the stands. It's going to be a Husky throw-in. That ball goes out to Dominic, who tries to get a ball up over behind the defense, but nothing's there. That's going to go out for a goal kick. Goalkeeper signaling to push forward. That ball is right around midfield. Small touch on by the Saints, but it gets out towards the wide side to Minke, who continues to push forward here. He gives it up. As the Huskies try to set up an offensive play here. That pass intercepted in the middle of the field. Huskies back off the pressure here. And the Saints happily push the ball around the back line here, trying to look for something to push through. That pass gets intercepted, and Dominic takes it, gets it around his defender, pushing down, but he's double teamed, and the Saints are able to steal that. They try a long ball through, but nobody on the end of it. It's going to go out of bounds for a Husky throw-in. Ball sent to the Sienna back line. He's pushed up near midfield. Both teams looking for short passes right now to set up an angle for a long ball. Johansson connects with Chris Afuli, but a slide tackle right there by the Huskies. Josue Palomino. The Saints quickly get the ball back. Saints pushing down the far sideline. It goes out of bounds. This will be a Husky throw-in. Look like they want to take it pretty quick here. Daryl Johnson gets by two defenders and lays it off to Dominic Folletto. He's looking for somebody to get rid of it to. He decides to push it back, give it to Josue. They found nothing there. They're content with pushing the ball back to find a better open pass. Hey, brother, the same spot. Quick, quick. A little foul there on the Saints. Defender gets carved for a yellow there, denying the dead ball. That's going to be on number 18. Cristobal Toledo. That comes at the 40 minutes remaining in the first half. Score remains 0-0 here at Soros Field. Long ball three, nobody in on the other end of it. It's going to go out for a goal kick for the Saints. That ball intercepted. Huskies are pushing it back all the way to their goalie, Pope. Small bit of trouble there, but their Huskies are able to get it out of their own box and get a good pass out through to Dominic Valletto on this near sideline, who looks to take the defender one-on-one. A little battle on the sideline here, and it's going to go out for a Husky throw-in. Good physical play there by the Saints to be able to hold off that attack by Dominic Valletto. Foul called on the Huskies. It'll be Saints ball. Header by the Huskies goes out. This is going to be Sienna ball. Ball intercepted by the Huskies. Foul. Huskies will remain possession of the ball here. Huskies took the foul a little too quick, and they'll reset and go again. Long ball through on the far side, looking for Minky on the back corner. He gets a good touch. Shot goes to the goalie. No trouble for the goalie, but a good look for the Huskies there with 38 minutes remaining in the first half. Ball is headed, mistouched there by the Saints, and a foul for holding. The Huskies will have in possession once again on a set piece. They go far to this near sideline to Dominic Valletto, but nobody's there. And a long shot, nowhere near a goal. That's going to go out for a goal kick for the Saints. Palomino is looking for a long shot there. Unable to have the touch on it to get it on goal. Some physical play here by the forwards. And Santa switches sides on the field. Cutting it back towards the middle here. Near the top of the 18, it's going to be a foul on the Huskies. Be a set piece here. That's going to be about 5 yards outside the 18. So a really good opportunity here with 36 minutes remaining on the clock in the first half. And a 0-0 ball game. Here comes shot tipped by Pope out of bounds. It's going to be a corner kick for the Saints. Good save there by senior goalkeeper Chance Pope. Huskies not out of danger yet here as the first corner of the game comes for the Saints of Siena College. Corner comes in, comes near post, cleared out by the Huskies, and sent back towards the box after a few headers back and forth. Long ball through. Huskies let it go through as there's no one on the end of it. And it's going to be a throw-in for the Huskies. Just faded to the sideline before it went out for a goal keep. Throw-in goes straight to Siena. They play it back, but Minky takes it away on an interception. He's got a runner right there. Gianluca with the shot on goal, Huskies! Gianluca Natera off the assist from Thomas Minky. Minky stole the pass, had defenders crash on him, and was able to dish it off for Gianluca Natera, the sophomore midfielder. Puts it in the back of the net for a 1-0 lead for the Huskies with 34 minutes remaining in the first half. Saints player tries to take the defender on by himself. Nothing happened. A lot of contact, but no foul called. And the Saints push the ball forward down the far sideline. The Huskies kick it to their goalkeeper, Pope, who handles it. He puts it up to Minky, who heads it forward. And it's going to go off a bad touch. It's going to go out for a corner for the Huskies. HBU's first corner of the game, see if they can score on a set piece here.
Corner kick,
Huskies. Looks like Daryl Johnson is going to be taking the corner for the Huskies. Nothing doing for the Huskies on that one, but they retain possession here. That ball doesn't see a Husky on the other end of it. A couple of returning headers back and forth here. And the Saints come away with possession. Saints player gets by a defender, but is unable to get through. Number three, Khalil Thomas with a great slide tackle. The Huskies steal possession away from the Saints. Foul called on the Huskies and the Saints will take possession. Ball played into the middle. It's going to be cleared out by the back line or HBU.
Thank you.
After the ref talks to player Josue Palomino, the Saints are going to have a set piece here. Looks like they're going to go for something on goal. That ball is going in long, goes all the way to the keeper, Pope, who handles it pretty easily. Score is 1-0 Huskies with 30 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the first half. Saints try to keep ball in play, but it goes out, and it's going to be a throw-in for the Huskies. Mickey finds the ball after a header goes wide. He goes through to the middle. Saints backline clears out. Huskies get possession. Huskies content to take their time with it. Try to set something up instead of forcing a play. Daryl Johnson goes long to Dominic Folletto, who has a good touch on the ball. He's got a runners on either side. He places it towards the middle to Gianluca, whose shot gets deflected and stolen by the Saints. That ball goes wide to this near sideline. It's going to go out of bounds for a Husky throw-in. Gabriel Camara is going to take the throw-in here. Looks to push it further down that sideline. It's going to go out this time for a Saints throw-in. Martin loses the ball to the Huskies. And a foul's called. Huskies wanted to keep playing on after that foul. They thought they had a chance for something. They'll take that free kick and push it to Minky on the far side. Husky's content right now, holding on possession, trying to play with a little bit safer now that they have a lead. They're making their runs here and there, like right now to Dominic Folletto. The keeper comes up and snags that ball before anybody can even make a play on it. Saints play it back to their goalkeeper once again, trying to find some space to make a run. Huskies have just collapsed and made good tackles on the ball as they steal the ball once again and take it towards the midfield. Bad touch by the Husky defender. And a chip goes in for the Saints. Number 9, Aaron Martin, after a bad touch by the back line, is able to pick that ball and ship it over goalkeeper Chance Pope. Pope didn't have much chance on that ball as the defender kind of left him hanging. And Martin puts it in the back of the net to even this thing at 1. 26 minutes and 45 seconds remaining here in the first half. Score is 1-1. the Huskies with a huge mistake there on the back line, trying to play safe and keep the ball and keep possession. Lose it on an errant pass. That loses the lead for them. Great job on Martin's part of being aware and putting pressure on the Huskies defenders and back line to make him make that mistake and net himself a goal. Deflection goes out of bounds. Let's just stay with the Saints here. Foul on the Huskies defender. So after the reset, Saints will have a free kick here. Ball is deflected off the one defender in the box, and the ball goes cleared. And Thomas Menke gets ahead on it, but it's tripped up right at midfield. It's going to be a yellow card on the Saints defender. That yellow card's gonna go on number 17, Adele Chichik for the Saints. That long ball is going in to the backside, number 13, Gabriel Camara. Unable to retain possession, but that ball is stolen by Dominic, who's making a push towards the goal. He's inside the box and a chip to the near post. It's deflected. The Saints try to turn it around here. That ball goes long towards Menke. I believe it was off sides. The Huskies try and put pressure on the back line of the Saints this time. That ball goes out, and it's going to be a goal kick for the Saints. Huskies almost triple team Hugo there and are able to take the ball away. That ball goes to Menke, who looks for a pass there and is unable to find his teammate. And that ball goes through, but it's too quick for Dominic. As the goalie is able to pick it up and just toss it to his defender. This way. This side. Come on, EJ. Come on, Thomas! After a couple missed possessions by both teams, Daryl Johnson comes away with it. And the Huskies get the ball in midfield and get a shot just off target, wide right. And that's going to be a goal kick for the Saints.
Goal kick, Saints.
That's Quan Thomas on that ball. Had a good amount of speed. It's 21 minutes remaining here in the first half. Score is 1-1. That ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be a Husky throw-in on this near sideline. Right in front of the press box here. Throw goes in long. After a couple of challenges, the Saints come up with it and try to play a long ball through to the middle. But plenty of Huskies defenders there for it. Huskies play that ball back to their goalkeeper. Dale Johnson looks for to push the ball forward. And that foul comes on Huskies in the forward half here. They're going to have a free kick. Gianluca lining up to take the free kick here. He is the one that scored the first goal here in this game on a ball pass by Thomas Menke. He plays it short to Menke. He's got some space. He cuts it back. No rule. And it looks like it's going to go out for a corner here.
Corner kick, Husky.
Huskies remain possession in the 18. They look to put something into the box, and it's headed out. That's going to be another goal kick for the Huskies on the near sideline.
Corner kick.
Corner comes in, looking to the near post. Nothing doing for the Huskies. Headers around the top of the 18, and it gets back out to Gianluca. He tries to control the ball to make a ball into the box. Unable to do so, but it goes out of bounds for a Husky throw-in. Comes along towards the box, headed back out to the throw tape. And it's hit into the box, a challenge in the box. It's going to be a foul on the Huskies. It's going to be a free kick here for the Saints. Looks like the goalie's going to take it himself. Huskies forward, Dominic Finoletto going to pick up a yellow card on that play. Aggressive header in the box. Had some words with the ref after. So three yellows in this game, two for the Saints and one for the Huskies. Good challenge in the middle. Saints come out with for now. They play back to the middle and no one's there. Ball's cleared out by the Huskies and it'll go out for a throw-in. 16 minutes and 40 seconds remaining here in the first half. The score is still tied 1-1. Player falls over, but no foul called, and a stop is now. It's a foul on the Saints. Yes. Saints looking to bring in a sub here and then their next possession. Ball goes to the far side to Minky. Tries to fight down the sideline. It's ball still in bounds. So he works towards the middle, looking to pass it off to somebody. A shot, not on goal. That's going to go out for a goal kick. And I'll bring in a sub for the Saints. Number 23, Birger Torstensen coming in for number 12, Matt Christopher Lee. Huskies pressure on the goalie there. He's able to win them possession. They look for a through ball, a long ball on the far side. Dominic with a good touch controls it. He's trying to battle two defenders and looking to get some space. That ball goes in towards the box. It looks like it's going to be long. Nobody will be able to connect on the other end. It's going to go out for a goal kick. Common foul there on the Saints. Huskies are able to get possession right at midfield. We're gonna have Huskies are preparing to get two subs in themselves here with 14 minutes left on the clock. Gianluca kicks the ball out. It's gonna go out for a goal kick. Two players coming in for the Huskies. It's gonna be number 22, Nikola Vucic. And number 11, Malik Key. Coming in for the forwards, Dominic Folletto. And number 6, Daquan Thomas. So a few fresh legs into the game. Two for the Huskies and one for the Saints. As the score remains 1-1. Goal kick comes in right around midfield. Saints play towards the sideline and fresh legs, Birger misses the pass and goes out for a Huskies throw-in. Good challenge there by the Saints. They're able to clear it out towards midfield. Gerald Johnson with the header and the Huskies are pushing forwards. They get a ball on the outside to Minky, stops it near the far sideline. Touches in the middle. Ball comes in, is deflected, and the goalie's able to scoop it up. No harm, no foul. Saints with a challenge. The ball comes back to Chance Pope, who clears it. He goes long. And Vucicic presses forward. Ball goes out of bounds with the pressure. Huskies get the throw in. Errant pass by the Huskies goes out of bounds for a throw in by the Saints. Huskies switch field. They go out towards Minky, who cuts it back in towards the middle. Finds a ball. He's got back to himself. Shot goes to the goalie. It goes out of bounds off of the Saints for a corner. So Minky with a little give and go to Gianluca in the middle. Able to get a corner here for the Huskies with 10 and a half minutes remaining in the first half. Gianluca is going to take the corner here. That goes in the middle and is headed out. Still in the 18, but it's going to go out of bounds. It's going to stay with the Huskies. Goes to Minky and back for a long ball on the outside. Nobody on the end of it is going to go out for a goal kick. Here comes the challenge off the goal kick. Huskies win, but it's headed back towards the midfield. Saints come up with it. They like to push it to this near sideline with beer gear. Foul on the Huskies. Stops a potential run. They had a couple of players running forward.
11 out of there. 11 out. Out. 11 out.
Johansson to take the free kick. So before the handball, there was a foul on the from the Huskies here to give the Saints the set piece. Goes to the back post. And it gets in off a deflection. The Siena Saints take a 2-1 lead here with 8 minutes left in the game, or the first half. Excuse me. Long ball came in. There's not enough space for Chance Pope to make the save. So after the Huskies took a quick 1-0 lead, the Saints have battled back here and take a one-goal lead with 8 minutes left in this first half. Good thing started back on here. Yeah. just hearing that the goal was scored by the fresh legs that the Saints brought on, Birger Torstensson. The Huskies get a through ball. And it's three people on it. And that's going to go out for a goal kick for the Saints. We're going to get a Saints substitution. Number two, Frank Cotrino for number 22, Linus Johansson. Excuse me, number three, Tim Ugo. So after the foul, Linus Johansson to take the free kick once again. He puts it long towards the box. That's going to be headed back out. So a foul here on the Saints gives Huskies possession. There's 5.5 minutes left on the clock in the first half. See if the Huskies can get an equalizing goal here. So another Saints substitution getting prepared to come in late in the first half here. Ball goes into the far side. Huskies aren't able to keep it in bounds. He's going to go out for a goal kick.
Into the game for the Saints, number 15, Carter
Haydock. So Carter Haydock's gonna come in for the Saints here, taking the place of Cristobal Toledo. Goal kick comes in a little short. Huskies challenging, get possession. See if they can get some space to make a play. Gianluca gets it off to Daryl Johnson, who's working in the middle here. He puts a shot out, and it goes just high over the crossbar for a goal kick.
Goal kick. Hey,
come on, so Johnson. Johnson found some space to get a shot off. He took a shot, unable to get it down. That's going to be a goal kick for the Saints once again. Hussey defender kicks it out of bounds. It's going to be a Saints throw in here. They push it further down that sideline. Find somebody on the end of the pass, but he's swarmed there by Hussey defenders. He's battling through. Huskies defender finally get the ball away and send it long back to the back line of the Saints. Daryl's able to get a head down and get a touch and get a pass out towards number 11, Malik Key. After a deflection, Huskies remain possession and give it up on a relatively easy ball. Just a bad pass there by the Huskies. And the Saints pushed it up on this near sideline. And Birger takes it by three defenders and gets it back towards the middle or some space to make a play. They push it towards that back line, cut it back in. And after a deflection, the kick goes off to the left. and they put it back in towards the box, and no one on the end of it. So the Huskies clear it out. Ball goes long towards the back line of the Huskies. They head it back, put it straight at a Saints forward. Johansson deflected off Johnson. Saints remain possession here. They just kick it back, get some space. Up towards the sideline, taken away by Minky, who kicks it, and it goes off of the forward, pressing forward on that far sideline. It's going to be a Husky throw-in. A minute and a half left here in the first half. Score is still 2-1 Saints of Siena College. They've scored two unanswered goals here to take the lead. A long ball goes towards Biergear, but he's unable to come up with it. And the ball comes down to number 11, Malik Key. Pushes forwards against multiple defenders and a step-in tackle by number 28, Eamon Conway.
Attention fans, there's 1 minute remaining in the first half.
We got 50 seconds on the clock here in the first half. See if either team's okay with being content with the score going to half, or they're going to be trying to make one last play. And the Huskies cleared out. Key is able to come up with it on the sideline, get it back to his defender to keep possession. Seconds left here. Yeah, touch just misses to the. That ball goes out with some space for the Saints. They're going to cross it up with 3 seconds left, and it doesn't get anywhere. And that'll do it for the first half here at Sorrells Field. Siena College Saints lead by a score of 2-1. Siena with 3 shots on goal, 2 going in, and 2 shots on goal for the Huskies with 1 going in. And we'll join you back here in about 15 minutes for the start of the second half.
texting all my boyfriends.
Chip looks up, what? What?
Decided to build it in the front instead of just building it higher on top.
If it was raised up, it would do so much better.
That's what I'm saying. If it were perfect, like if they built this like on the side or something, or it was on top of this,
well,
it could have been
better. Was a little bit longer. Like, there's a lot of ways this could be better.
Just, like buy the actual things, not but
yeah, that's off the budget for sure.
All right, I got. I saw him. He's like helping with a welcome day.
Yeah,
thing.
He's on staff.
We rejoin you here at Sorrels Field for the second half, visiting Siena Saints, lead by a score of 2-1, and they start with the ball here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Husky steal it. Gianluca across the middle here. His pass is unable to get through on the right side. Soft clear goes wide to Hugo. He pushes forward. He's attacking the leverage of the defender and gets outside. Ford cuts back, trying to find some space to get a pass in the box or a shot. They go back towards this near sideline. They're working in the box and it goes out, and there's no one on the end of it, and the Huskies are able to come up with it, but Hugo steals it away. Dominic tries to get it just past the defender and continue his run, but it goes out of bounds. This will be a Husky throw in here. Husky's taking their time. Throw it towards the middle. And it goes after a touch, goes to Gerald Johnson. And a little touch and go pass here. And they go push it back out to the near side sideline, who's pressing the far corner, and we got a cross come through and it gets deflected out. It's gonna be a throw in here for the Huskies. Daryl tries to get a ball into the backside of the box. It's deflected, nobody on the end of it, but the Huskies are able to retain possession in midfield. Like to set something back up here. They switch sides of field. And Devin Grant pushes it forward to Khalil Thomas. Huskies switch it the field once again. After some contact, Huskies are able to get a ball to as far as left near side. They're pressuring to the top of the 18 with a little give and go. Huskies are unable to get anything off here, but Daryl's comes up to pick up the ball. Some good defending by Sienna back line there. Huskies are trying to give a good little give and go look by Daryl Johnson. But they didn't have enough space to get anything off. Ball's down in the corner here. Huskies continue to battle for it. Ball gets kicked and deflected off the Saints defender. This will be a throw in for the Huskies. They take it quickly. They play it back. They push up forward in the middle. A little give and go again. Unable to connect. Gabriel Kamara comes up and stops the run. And we get a foul here on the Saints. Huskies take it quickly. It gets out to this near side. Josue gets some hard contact there. Knocks Josue off balance. And the Huskies are going to take a free kick here. They go quickly to the near side and they get across and nobody there to finish. And it comes back out here to Josue. Minky with the ball in the middle, gets by a couple defenders, got some space, and a ball in the box. Ooh, just cleared out by a Saints defender. This is going to be a corner for the Huskies after a couple of great passes to get really close in on the box, but unable to get a finishing touch on the ball as the defender kicked it out for a corner. So 40 minutes and about 30 seconds on the clock, corner comes in. He goes to that back post and it gets headed towards the goal. After a couple of touches, it's still not clear of the box, but goes out. There's a deflection. It's going to be a Saints throw-in. Some dangerous chances there for the Huskies. They're unable to finish. The score still remains 2-1.
Goal kick, Saints.
It's going to be a goal kick here for the Saints. Offsides call.
What was your question, Alec?
Goal kick comes in right up midfield. No challenge by the Huskies. But they are able to win the second ball. Saints put a long ball in. It gets by. He's got some space there. Number 15. Saints coaches and players wanted to call there. Just going to go out for a goal kick for the Huskies. Huskies play the ball on this near side with Minky. He gets back into the middle to Dominic, who puts a shot up. It's going to go wide and high.
Are you talking about the backup keeper on the bench? Backup keeper on the bench.
Go kick Shane.
Yeah, we got a guy down. Stop the clock, guys.
Injury here. Saints player down. Trainer's going to come on. Carter Haydock is able to walk off the field under his own power here. We're going to get a sub in. It's going to be Birger Torstensen.
Into the game for Siena, number 23, Birger Torstensen.
And the goal kick here for the Saints. Second ball is headed back towards midfield. Saints come up with possession. It's taken away by Daryl Johnson. Sean Lucas got some space. He's running forward. And threw ball up here to Minky. Plays it back off to Sean Lucas for a one-timer that goes way long off goal. This is going to be a goal kick for the Saints. 37 and a half minutes here in the game. Saints lead by a score of 2-1. Back line of the Huskies able to clear that one towards the midfield. Ball goes long out of bounds right off the press box here. This will be a throw in for the Saints. It's going to go out of bounds. It's going to be a throw in for the Huskies.
Hey,
Huskies get away with the ball there. Push up toward Minky. He's challenged 2-on-1. He gets by both. He's got some room. He's going to play it off to the far side. Looks like Domelec Folletto is trying to cut back and was unable to. And throwing for the Huskies. He throws it back. Get some space to restart this try here. That kick's deflected and it's going to go out for Saints throw-in once again.
Thank you.
As he still lay the ball here. Continue to push on that far sideline. Huskies play a little give and go in the middle. Runner's unable to get through. Gets tripped up. This will be a free kick here for the Huskies on the top of the 18. Good opportunity here for the Huskies with 34 minutes and 40 seconds remaining on the clock here in the game. Trailing by a score 2-1. Josue Palomino is going to take the free kick here for the Huskies. That or Gianluca will be taking it. Looks to be Gianluca. He puts a shot on goal, and it's outside on the side netting. Doesn't go out for a goal kick. So a respectable try there by Gianluca, but unable to find the back of the net. Saints pushing forward on this near sideline. It's taken away by the Huskies on a near handball. They were able to control it away. Huskies play back to the goalie here. They're looking to get some space and get the ball out of their half. Huskies play back into the middle. Push it on the back line. Who kicks it away? There's a lot of contact and there's going to be a no call. And Gianluca pressuring the defender on the back line. Makes him shift position and it looks like it's going to go out for a Huskies throw in as they prepare a sub here. See if they take it. They will not. They'll wait for the next ball out possession with the Huskies. Linus Johansson with the ball. He pushes it forward to Biergear, running towards the far sideline. And he gets it taken away. And the Huskies press on the far sideline. Yeah. Saints defender kicks out of bounds. It'll be a Husky throw-in. Huskies with the ball, and Minky falls down and draws the foul. Huskies take it quickly. Trying to get Saints out of position here. Looking for any advantage they can. Looking for the equalizing goal. Play back towards the middle. Near handball by Gianluca. He cuts it across low, but it gets deflected. Back towards the middle. Gerald Johnson puts it back towards that far side, but it's deflected. But stolen again. Ball on the far side, chipped in. Nobody on the end of it. Huskies had a good possession with the runners in the box, but ain't able to find the connecting pass. Crisafulli plays it back to his back line as they switch fields once again. Good physical play by Khalil Thomas to steal the ball away for the Huskies right in the midfield. Daniel Johnson's going to play it to Minky. He's unable to get a good touch on it to retain possession, but it goes straight to his teammate. Minky retains possession, gets it back out towards the far side. He crosses it. It goes off. Player. Huskies coach is looking for a handball, but it's going to go out for a corner. Sub coming in for the Huskies. Dan Snellink is going to come in for. It's going to be Josue Palomino in the midfield. Come on, Adele. Hey, let's go. Saints player a little shaken up. Takes his time getting up. Here comes the corner. Ball's headed out, but retained by Gianluca. He puts a shot. It goes high and wide for a goal kick.
Tempo, come on, Johns, keep talking.
28 minutes and 50 seconds left in the game here. Score remains 2-1 for the Saints. Saints pushing forward here. They get space on either side. They play to the far sideline.
Hey, let's go!
Believe it's going to be offsides call. Going against the Saints here. Huskies will get possession. Pope with a free kick. Challenge, second ball won by the Huskies, but unable to get it to teammate as the Saints push forward. Hugo's got the ball, he's running past defenders. The pass gets intercepted by the Huskies' back line and got it out to Minky. Daryl Johnson plays it long and high to the far side, switch sides to Dominic Folletto, who loses a ball to Hugo. Daryl plays it into the middle. Backline defender heads it back towards his goalie. He's able to scoop it up. No danger on the play for the Saints. They stay solid on the backside here. Oh, defender falls down. Chance Pope comes up and makes the grab. Senior goalkeeper, very aware of what's going on, sees his defender fall down, steps up, makes the save before player is able to
player.
make a play.
Let him know.
17.
All right.
Mickey playing with the ball on this near sideline, cutting back towards the middle. You go pushing on the far sideline. Marked by Khalil Thomas there. So they go ahead and decide to switch it to this near sideline right in front of the press box. Saints preparing to bring on a sub, Frank Cotrineau, coming in. Hugo pushes up. He's got some space. He's cutting back across the middle. Looks to get it in to the beer gear. That's redirected by the Huskies. 25 minutes left in the game here. Looks as the Huskies are going to prepare a sub as well. Make that two subs look like they're going to come on here for the Huskies. As the Huskies prepare a throw in, they'll wait till the next throw in comes in. Jordy Kobo for the Huskies lined up to sub in, as well as Nick Coburn. After a battle in the middle of the field towards the top of the 18, the Saints come away with it and push it up with Hugo. Subs are going in. Nick Coburn coming in for Daquan Thomas, and Malik Key is going to come in as well. So three subs coming in here for the Huskies with 23 and a half minutes on the clock. Fresh subs come in here and connect on a pass. Malik pushing down on this far sideline, puts the ball across the middle. Defender just steps in front of it, able to get it away without any trouble. Saints Martin able to get the ball. After contact, there was no call. Looks like he was tripped up, but ref didn't see it that way. Torstensen got called on the foul on Daryl Johnson. The ball's thrown across the field to Dominic Folletto, who looks to put it into the box. He cuts across the middle. Back to Johnson, who started with the ball on the free kick. They switch it all the way to this near side. Lakey looking to pressure the back line, kicks it, and it deflected out for a throw-in. Thus, he's taking it quickly. Close bin to Dan Snellink. Puts it towards the far side, but a back line defender is able to head it. Hugo and Dominic Folletti battling on the far side. There's going to be a foul called on the Saints. I believe they're calling it on Hugo. and we're letting them play advantage. Sean Luca and Darren Johnson on the ball. Daryl Johnson, my bad. Looking to put the ball into the box here. Runners towards the front side. Yes. Unable to connect. Daryl's able to steal it away. And it's put back in towards the box. And the Saints goalie's able to pick it up. No problem. So 21 minutes left in the game. The Huskies have been putting pressure in on the box, but unable to find any clear opportunities to put any shots on goal. And that ball goes out for a goal kick. Challenge in the midfield, won by the Huskies. He's got space, he pushes it off to doing the new subs. The shot goes in just wide. Huskies with a good opportunity to put one in the net. Has to go out for a goal kick. Clock. So after a clock reset on the goal kick, there's going to be 19 minutes and 50 seconds remaining here in the game. Goal kicks launch forward into the Husky half. A slight touch goes out to Coburn, who gets it out of bounds. This will be a throw-in here for the Saints. Long throw comes in. Husky's content kicking out of bounds here. It's going to be a Saints throw-in. Ball played in, and the pass back out to the throw takers. Incomplete, and go out for a goal kick for the Huskies. Huskies starting to play with a sense of urgency here. Malik wins the ball in the middle. Gianluca gets it taken away. Saints player down on the ground. And Huskies play it out. Clock stoppage for an injured player. Hugo down on the field. Bryant's gonna sub in number 15, Carter Haydock, for the injured player. As soon as we find out who it is, we'll let you know. It was indeed Tim Ugo that was down on the play. He was able to walk off under his own power. Huskies get the throw in here. Header one in the middle and a good physical challenge. Gianluca gets the ball into the far side to Malik, who winds and swings for a ball here. He's unable to connect. It's going to be a goal kick here for the Saints. There's 16 minutes and 15 seconds left on the clock. Ball's played in the middle and it's deflected around. Ball's gonna go out for a Husky throw in. They quickly put it back into play and working on that far sideline. The ball is deflected and kicked high in the air. And a touch goes off the Husky defender and goes out of bounds. Long throw in goes down this near sideline. He's battling 2-on-1. Ball stolen away. Rushing up onto the box. Not a whole lot of room. It's stolen away once again, but unable to pick it up. Ball comes in hard and is headed away. Malik's got some space. Going with some long touches here. And the defender's forced to kick it out of bounds for a throw-in. Great hustle by Malik. down the sideline. Snelling puts it on the far side. Gets back to him in the midfield. He puts a shot, it gets deflected, goes out. This may be a goal kick as it was deflected with his own teammate. This will be Saints goal kick here. Malik puts the ball in low towards the middle of the at the top of the 18. It gets cleared out. Johansson puts it forward to Martin. It's played to the far sideline once again. It's moving them back in, and it looks like they're going to switch fields. He beats his defender and puts it up. We're going to get a call here. Gabriel Camara draws the foul. This will be a free kick. 12 and a half minutes left in the game. John Luca puts it in low and it's kicked out of bounds. It's going to be a throw in. Usy's play back towards the middle of the field. Trying to get some space to put a ball towards the box. It goes in long. Malik's able to get to it before it goes out of bounds. He plays it back into the hard. Back across the box. Nobody there. Khalil runs to try to keep it in, but it goes out of bounds. It's going to be a throw in for the Huskies. Huskies' pace is picked up. That ball goes out of bounds for a throw in. Ball goes far and wide by Daquan Thomas. That's going to be a goal kick for the Saints. Ball goes in towards Malik. He puts it back into the middle for Snelling. They keep trying to play it towards Malik on this near side. That's going to go out for a Husky throw-in. That ball is cleared out by the midfielder. Snelling fights for a second ball and wins it. Johnson puts it up back towards his backside for Malik, controls it. He gets it back in his cross by Gianluca, deflected, and it's going to go out of bounds again for a Husky throw-in.
Focus, White, focus! Diego Fuerte! Close it!
That ball's just missed off to the side. It's going to be a goal kick for the Saints. The Saints are going to bring in a sub, number 44, Kent Millar. He's going to come in for number 15, Carter Haydock.
The game for the Saints, number 44, Kent Muller.
Coach, he's done. He can't re-enter. Yeah, he was already done.
The ball goes long towards the back line. Huskies are going to play it back to their goalkeeper, Pope. The back line launches it. It's going to go out for a goal kick. 8 minutes left on the clock here. Huskies need to make something happen quick. Ball won there by Saints defender, or forward, as they call for forward. Linus Johnson going to take the free kick here. He puts it in towards the box. Pope punches it away. Great job by Pope to get it out of there. Ball's going to go out for a throw-in. Ball goes up towards midfield. Huskies have players forward, but Saints have most of their guys back, defending, trying to hold the lead here with 6 minutes and 40 seconds remaining. Scores 2-1, ball's crossed into the middle. Goal scored! Oh, wow, goal by... That's going to be... Number 10, Gianluca, I believe, maybe. It was a laser beam. I think it was 10. And the Huskies are going to bring in a sub here.
Gianluca with the second goal to tie it up for your Huskies.
Gianluca with an absolute laser hitting the back net. The score is evened up here on that second goal of the game for Gianluca Natera. Huskies bring on the sub, Tim Watson. He's going to come in for number 20, Nick Coburn. So just under 6 minutes here left in the game. The score is 2-2. Ball's played forward. Daquan Thomas has it, puts it up towards the box. Trying to find somebody on the back end. Malik was unable to get there as the pass is too central in the field. Ball goes out, and it's going to be a Saints throw-in. Both teams moving urgently here. try and get that deciding goal right before the game ends. It's going to go out and stay with the Saints.
Focus!
Ball goes in towards the middle. They play it back in, trying to get something in on the box. That ball's cleared away to the far sideline. Looks like it's going to go out of bounds for a Saints throw-in. Saints dribbling the ball forward, and it's intercepted. Daryl Johnson with the ball. He's got some space. He's going to play it to the near side to Malik. He's got some space and some runners. He cuts across towards the middle. He puts a shot on. It's going to go wide, and it's going to go out for a goal kick. We got a sub coming in here for Sienna. This is going to be Tim Hugo coming back in the game. He's going to be coming in for Kent Millar.
Into the game for Sienna, number 3, Tim Hugo.
Hussey's back line trying to win a ball after a couple steals by each team. Play it back towards that back line. John Luca gets it off to Malik. Tries to take the defender one-on-one. It goes out for a Husky throw on. He gets it back to Daryl Johnson. He's going to play it off right off that back line. And it's taken away by John Luca. Puts it in on the goalie. Goalie with the save here with 2.5 minutes left in the game. Good step up tackle there by the back line. He puts it down far and wide to this near sideline to Malik. Head touch. See what the call is on the ref, by the ref. So it's going to be a foul. So it is going to be a foul on the Huskies, and the goalie's going to take the free kick and push it forward. Malik gets the touch off the defender. It's going to go out of bounds. It's going to be a Husky throwing. Khalil Thomas takes the throw, gets it to Daryl. We're going to switch sides here. They play back towards the middle of Daquan. Sees that he's not going to win the ball and gets the deflection. Minute 10 left on the clock here. The Huskies are pressing in towards the 18. They got some space, making a run. Ball still in play here. Saints got a, they got a lot of room here. 1 minute remaining. And ball's played off to the far side. He's taking it in. And a good slide tackle by the Huskies back line. And now they're trying to make a push forward. Ball's going to come out of bounds. This is going to be a Saints throw-in. This is going to go all the way down to Hugo on this near sideline. He's going to cut it back across on the corner. It's got inside of the box. Not cleared yet. Ball's hit right into the stomach of Daryl Johnson, then cleared away. Ball's going to get kicked. Malik's got 13 seconds on the clock. Make something happen here.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Shot goes and it's deflected. And it's going to go out of bounds. Score at the end of the second half is going to be 2-2. So we'll take a 5-minute break here as teams take a break and prepare for a little bit of overtime. Both teams look a little tired after having a few injuries, looks like cramps. So we'll join you right back after this.
This is my nightmare. Honestly, you don't have time.
Forget this.
Hey,
keep it there if you want.
Thanks, Ross.
Ooh. So we welcome you back here. The end of regulation, the score's tied 2-2, so we'll enter our extra period of time here. It's going to be 10 minutes on the clock here. The goal scoring started off with Gianluca Natera getting an early goal on the Saints, but the Saints did answer back with two goals to take a 2-1 lead in the first half. And with under 15 on the clock, Gianluca Natera scored once again with an absolute laser to equalize the game. And now that's how we find ourselves here in extra time. Saints start off with the ball here. They play it back. That ball goes out of bounds. This will be a Husky throw in.
Eat him up, Jordy! Give it to him. Come on, Tim.
Move it! Husky switch field. Taking their time here. They get out to Malik on the far side. Battling one-on-one with the defender, and he's going to go out of bounds for a throw-in for the Saints. That ball stolen away. Huskies are getting collapsed on in the middle of the field, and then you get some space. Gianluca puts another ball into the box and misses wide. Looking for the hat trick. That's gonna be a goal kick for the Saints. Had his hold of his breath there for a second. Gianluca winds up and pushes it wide. Huskies win the header. And they're pushing it out towards the right side. That's going to go out for a throw-in. They go to Torstensen, who puts it back. He gets it stolen away and it's kicked out of bounds. It's going to be a throw-in for Saints. Johansson plays off his chest and he gets taken away by Daryl. He puts it up. Johansson finds himself with the ball in the middle of the field. He puts it forwards. Not a whole lot of space to work as they're running horizontal. But the goal, and that ball is crossed long. It's going to be high. Saints player Bearwood will keep it in. This is going to be a foul on the Huskies. Take a free kick. Hanson is going to take the free kick here. Ball comes in. Pope able to snag it, no problem. Good save there. Pope launches it, pushes it forward to Malik. He's able to control it, looking to dish it off somewhere. He gets into the midfield to Dan Schnellink. He puts it to this near side. Daryl Johnson decides to switch the ball, switch fields here. Dan's going to play it into the middle. Gianluca sends it a little bit high. It's going to be a goal kick for the Saints. Saints play it to this near side, but is unable to get a touch on it. It's going to be a Huskies throw in. They're bringing a sub. It's going to be a Dominic Folletto. Saints play it towards the back line. And after a touch, Johansson has the ball. And the back line is able to steal it away. He had great positioning, but was unable to get any space to get anything off. After some contact in the midfield, it's going to get about to Gianluca, who looks to play it off to Jordy, who plays his defender one-on-one. Puts a shot, gets deflected. It's going back to Daryl Johnson, who's going to slow things down here. And a misplay there by Malik, and it's going to go out of bounds.
Gotta check.
We're going for it.
22?
Yes.
Hey, back with me. Let us get up. Move it.
Foul on the Saints. There's going to be a free kick here for the Huskies. We're going to get a yellow card. See who's on in a minute. But we're going to have two subs come on, one for each team. Coming on for the Saints is going to be number 29, Jesse Rodriguez. And for the Huskies, it's going to be number 9, Dominique Folletto. Dale Johnson looks to take the free kick here. Ball comes into the box here. And we had all sides on the Huskies here. Has to be Saints ball. Second ball comes in. Saints win, but the Huskies win the third ball. Huskies decide to switch field, play it back. Set up attack here. It's gonna be a foul on the Saints here. And Watson's gonna take the free kick here. Looks like he's gonna play along to the backside of the box. Header comes into the box, goalie picks it up. Not too much trouble there for the Saints. There's a bouncing ball and it gets over a defender. And Johansson's got a ball, he's playing it. He gets it into the middle. Pope comes in, he's able to snag it. Be offside call regardless. Header goes back towards midfield. Missed slide tackle by Dittle Johnson. And it's going to go out of bounds. It's going to be time for the substitutes to come on. Jesse Rodriguez and Dominic Folletto both coming in. There's a minute and a half left in this period of overtime. It comes into the back line and towards the box, and it's headed out. But it's played back in towards the middle. They kick it back out to set up another one. Dangerous ball across in front of the goalie. Defender tips it out. It's going to be a corner for the Saints. Minute left in the first period of overtime. It's going to be a corner kick. Good champion chance here for the Saints. It goes towards the back post. It's not cleared yet. Body's on the ground. More bodies on the ground, and we're going to get a foul here. This will be on the Saints. So Huskies ball here with 30 seconds on the clock. Ball goes long. Headers go back into the box. And that ball's kicked out of bounds, and the first period of overtime is going to come to an end. Score remains 2-2.
And that's the end of the first overtime. There'll be a quick 2-minute break, and then we will resume.
We have a 2-minute break here while teams switch sides and grab a drink of water. Start the final period of overtime.
The games online or something?
Yeah, they stream it on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
A little side money for me.
That's cool.
It's not like there's 1,000 people watching. It's like 100 at most.
Hey, it's something. Is that what you want to do after? Like get into communications or it's just?
Just for now, probably. It depends on the sport, mainly. I don't know enough about soccer to be talking about it for this long.
Yeah.
If it was like baseball or UFC, I could do it.
Yeah.
That's about it. Maybe a little basketball. These guys are going to be hurting after this.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Sunday's going to come way too quick.
Uh-huh. Gonna be a fat cool down
tomorrow. Ice bath for everyone. So we get set here for the second period of extra time. Huskies are going to start off with the ball. stolen ball. The Huskies pushing it forward. They get to Gianluca in the middle. He plays it towards the right side. Defender steps in. Intercept the pass. Good angle by the defender to get in front of that ball. That ball is cleared out, but it's going to be a throw in for the Saints. Hussey throw in comes in. It's working down the sideline. Deflected off, and it's going to stay with the Huskies. Saints win the 50-50 ball, push it towards the outside, looking for something into the box. They're going to play it back and get some space. Now it comes in. It's going to be headed away. Looks like it's going to go out for a corner for the Saints here. 8 minutes on the clock.
Corner kick, Saints.
Ball comes in the front post, and Dominic Valletto is going to head it in the air, and then it's going to be cleared. Looks like the Saints are going to put it towards the top of the 18. 50-50 headers won by the Huskies. That ball's played up forward. Just missed the angle on it, but the defender kicks out of bounds. HBU throw comes in. It comes in very far. We got runners across the middle. It goes through everyone. Gianluca's got the ball pushing in. Cross towards the goal. Looks like the goalie's able to pick it up.
We gotta get back!
A very dangerous opportunity there for the Huskies. Hard to see from our angle what all happened in the box. But by the end of it, Saints goalkeeper Greg Monroe able to come up with it. Freshman goalkeeper for the Saints, been playing very well. Not much he could do on the last equalizer by Gianluca, and wasn't left with much to work with on the first goal either. That ball's played to the near side, long. And Huskies defender kicks it out of bounds. It's going to be a Saints throw-in. Oh, good contact there in the middle. It's going to be a foul. Yeah. Daryl Johnson's down on the ground. After the contact, Daryl Johnson appears to be cramping up. So that means sub's going to come in for Daryl Johnson in the midfield. It's going to be Josue Palomino. That's what can happen here at the end of a double overtime game. Yeah, players dropping left and right due to cramps. And any kind of contact at this point is going to almost want you to fall over. That ball's going to play to this near sideline down the line. Doesn't look like a Husky's going to be able to get to it. That's going to go out for a throw-in for the Saints. Throw-in comes down the line. Huskies get it back towards the middle. Gianluca's going to turn around at the top of the circle. errant pass by the sub, Josue Palomino. So the Huskies are able to battle back and get the possession, put it to the far sideline. Dominic Folletto pushing forward, he's going to the top of that box, puts it in, defender clears it away low. Yeah, miscommunication allows the Saints able to come up and steal the ball. And Tim Ugo with a hard run forward gives some space and an opportunity for the Saints. Have a shot, gets deflected. It looks like it's going to go out of bounds for Saints throwing. Just over 4 minutes remaining here in the second period of overtime. The ball comes into the box and it's going to go all the way through. It's going to be a throw in for the Huskies. The Huskies are going to have a sub here. Number 20, Nick Coburn, going to come in for Malik Key.
Into the game for your Huskies, number 20, Nick Coburn.
The fresh sub comes in and commits a foul. Saints are going to have a free kick here. Looks like they're pushing guys forward into the box. It's going to come in long. It's coming over and it's going to go out for a goal kick.
Goal kick, Huskies.
Ball's going to come towards this near sideline. Two players pinch the HBU. It goes out of bounds to be a HBU throw-in. That ball's going to come in towards the back post. Battling for a header. Dominic gets called for the foul.
Stop looking at the ref!
Battling on the far sideline. Huskies able to get it back towards their back line. They're going to put something forward. Ball gets touched and sent back towards that back line once again. Ball saved by number 6, Daquan Thomas. And Khalil Thomas able to push forward. That's going to go out of bounds. The rest of it called goal kick. Sean Lucas dribbling up to the top. He's trying to take on the team by himself, and the deflection goes out of bounds. That's going to be out for a corner. HBU with a minute 15 left on the clock. So by the time he takes this, it's probably going to be under a minute. See what can happen. Ball goes long to the back post. Header is caught by the goalie. He plays it forward. And Tim Uno is going to get it and try to press forward. He's going to get a through ball, but it's going to be intercepted pretty easily. And Dan Schlenick is going to pass it out of bounds. This will be Saints throwing. The Huskies have a player down.
Run over there. Right in that middle. In the middle.
So Huskies are going to bring on a sub here. This is going to be number 13, Gabriel Camara.
Into the game for the Huskies, number 13, Gabriel Camara.
Diego, Alberto!
Yes! Ball's one. Dominic Valletto with it, battling defenders. They play it out towards new sub, Gabriel Camara. Looking to put something in the middle. That ball is deflected back towards. That ball is kicked towards the middle with 10 seconds left. Doesn't look like anything's going to happen. That ball is played forward to Tim Uno. And after two periods of overtime, the score remains 2-2. And that'll be it. It'll end tied 2-2. Fans that are watching at home, please stick around. We're going to have a post-game interview with Coach Pratt. Talk about this great double overtime draw that was played out here. We had an equalizer late in the second half to push this thing to overtime where the teams battle out to a draw. We'll be back in a moment.
You want to do the interview?
All right, we're here with head coach Ryan Pratt. Coach, first game of the season, hard fought, clearly ends in 2-2 tie. Share your thoughts on what you saw from the team and in the game tonight.
Well, I was really proud of our guys for how we fought back. Up 1-0, kind of in cruise control a little bit, and make two mistakes. And then to find ourselves down 2-1 at the half, we really didn't change anything. We just kept pushing on and found a way to get the tying goal in the last couple minutes of the game and thought we were going to get the winner, but just couldn't quite get it together there.
All right, quick turnaround Sunday, come back and play a St. Francis team that was here and won earlier. What do you need to see from the team getting ready tomorrow and heading into that game on Sunday?
Well, tomorrow we're just going to have a little bit of regeneration, a little bit of recovery, and get ourselves ready to go. I tell you, I like the fight in our team. I like the individuals that we have. The group is coming together pretty nicely. If we can perform like we did tonight on Sunday, then I hopefully we'll find a way to get the win.
All right. Thank you, Coach.
See you on Sunday. You got it.
All right, Luca, good opening night, sophomore season, couple of goals, some other great looks. Tell me about what you saw out there and just kind of your thoughts on the game and how things went tonight.
I mean, it was a great game. Both teams battled really well. Really proud of the team. We fought the whole time, came back from down a goal, and I think we just need to keep improving. It's only the first game of the season, but I think we look really well.
All right, thanks, Luke. Good game tonight. See you on Sunday.